So, another one's coming through. I don't know how bad this is going to be. Whoa, where are you going? I don't know. And so we got another storm coming through. I don't know how bad this is going to be either. Thought we were going for a walk, but I guess I'm not now, eh? See how loud and proud this one gets. Got a baby robin that's been learning how to fly in my yard the last couple days. I hope he's all right. Oh, did I hear him? Right over there. There he is. I think it's him right over there by that tree. Shit, you can't see. Shit. So here comes the roar of the thunder again. Even though we didn't have any thunder last week and we just had a lot of rain. A lot of rain and wind. The wind actually died. It was really picked up. That's why I thought we were gonna get it worse again. Is that who I think you are? It is. Fucking idiot. So let's see how long this lasts for. Oh, that's a bird over there. What? We'll find out. Hey Frank, you coming out or what are you doing? There we go. Here we go. Oh, it's dinner. Shit. That was dinner. That was a rabbit. Shit, looks like I had to climb up there and unplug that. See that water falling? Fuck. Those YouTubers run when the weather gets like this. Not this guy. Not this guy. Look at me. Look at the river. The river's a flowing. Harder than that. Oh wow. I didn't unclog that. I should have, I guess. New tree. They did all that a day before the hurricane, tornado, whatever the fuck it was. Heck it was. Heck. Trying to get the kids to watch. Gas prices, $2 a liter. You guys all know how that is. Oh, it's starting to pick up a bit. Here we go, and so is the rain. Just flying down now. Yeah, I haven't come and picked up any of this shit yet. Yeah, I moved all that stuff. I did it all. Woo! You guys see the lightning? Right in front of me. Here we go. You okay, girl? Had to back in my dog. He's in the rain, so she won't get downstairs. Give me a second here, you guys. We'll get right into this. You go down? You go down. She hides in the basement. She's all right. I'll come down in a little bit, bud. Rain's really starting to pick up. I think the kids next door had baseball tonight, too, and they're already home, so. Come on. It was louder than this 10 minutes ago. Good thing I walked my dog right after the Real Kipper and Bourne show. NHL hockey. Let's see what we want. Let's see if the tree grows at all. Squirrel's nest is still up there. It's always been there. He's done all right. Maybe I get shit in the yeast troughs. I'm gonna have to go up on the roof maybe tomorrow. Well, that kind of friggin' sucks. Yeah, my neighbors, you got shit falling out of theirs too. New flowers. I think. Nah, I was hoping that FedEx is going to bring my CBD. Track me down by my license plate. Famous YouTuber, stalked by Leaf fans. And Jesse on Fire, or Jesse on TRT. One of those guys. You guys should check out the MMA guru. He's pretty funny. He's a little out there, but he's all right. I don't know if you guys can see that. There's some lightning flicker. As if somebody just turned the lights on and off. Oh yeah, here we go. Here, the roar of the Thunder Bay. Roy of the Thunder. Yeah, I'm missing murder she wrote for this. I tell ya. I thought this was gonna be a barn burner of a lightning storm, but I guess not, eh? I'm sorry I let you guys down. Again. Let you down last week with the firecrackers. The fireworks. Works! Oh well, I guess that's it. See you later.